Welcome back to our channel How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can remove your phone number from PayPal. Now before moving on with this video, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, go to paypal.com, log in into your account. Now once you're in this dashboard, click on the setting icon to go to the setting page. Now once you're over here in the setting page of PayPal, make sure you're on the account section, alright? Now once you're here, scroll a bit down and you're gonna see phone numbers. And on phone numbers, remember you need to put a phone number in PayPal. Let's say I have a phone number over here. If I want to remove this, I need to add another phone number, verify that phone number. Once that phone number is verified, I need to change the new phone number into the primary one. After it's changed into the primary one, then only I can remove my older phone number in PayPal. So in order to change your phone number, you need to add another phone number in PayPal. So how can you add another phone number? Once you come over here, just click on add new, enter your new phone number over here, and then click on add phone number. Now once your new phone number is added, make sure to verify it. So to verify, you can come back over here. Your new number is going to be displayed over here and there's going to be a verify button over here. Click on verify. SMS code will be sent to that phone number. Verify your number. Once your number is verified, you can just click on change. Once you click on change, you can change your primary number into the new one which you just added, and your current primary number is no longer going to be the primary one, and then you can remove it. All right, so that's the process on removing your phone number in PayPal by adding another one, because you cannot just remove your phone number and have no phone number in PayPal. All right, so if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.